A Mason recognizes his responsibility for justice, truth, enlightenment, freedom, honesty, and integrity. It is the internal and not the external qualifications of a man are what Freemasonry values the most. Freemasonry is and will always be an elite organization. The responsibility you have bestowed upon me with commitment, perseverance, on the strength of our unwavering support and fellowship for the good of our fraternity in our beloved province of Marinduque.
By order of the most worshipful Grand Lodge of Free and Accepted Masons of the Philippines, I now declare the officers of Moriones Masonic Lodge number 399 duly installed.
Those who will follow. Let us become good examples. Freemasonry is not made up of elite men. Freemasonry makes men elite. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay tayong lahat.